Stephen Oxley, Senior Applications Engineer in the Fixed Resistors Business Unit of TT Electronics. In my spare time, I help to run the family business, which is mainly managed by my wife, and as you can see, I've married a chocolatier. Let me take you through the back and show you where the action takes place. So welcome to the kitchens, where the cakes and the chocolates are all made. What I want to show you is underneath here, behind the ingredients, up there is our electricity meter. Several times a year, someone has to come onto our premises, crouch down underneath this table, and take a reading from our energy meter. One of the reasons why we will be looking forward to smart metering is that it enables the meter to be read remotely. There are other advantages. It will enable us to monitor our energy usage and hopefully reduce our usage of electricity. And smart metering is one of the most exciting new areas that we have been working with, supporting with components from the TT Electronics Components Division. This is an example of a product which we developed for an industry-leading global metering company. It's the mains input resistor, which must protect the meter against the effect of lightning strikes on the main supply. In this particular case, it has to withstand up to 6,000 volts. In some cases, for some customers and some application territories, it can go up to 12,000 volts. To achieve this requires very careful design of the winding element inside, in terms of choice of alloy and wire diameter. It's a balancing act, and it isn't easy to achieve. Now, we can predict the performance level to some extent by calculation, but there's no substitute to actual testing. First, we'll measure the resistance value before it's subjected to the test. It's a 100 ohm part, and there's our reading, 0.1 kiloohms. Now we'll submit this standard part to the 6,000 volts test. There it goes, and there's the smoke from it. Now we're putting our special design part through the same test, and there's no visible sign of damage there. Let's check it electrically. And we see it has decreased slightly. It's just 99.7 ohms. That's a drop of just 0.3%. That's well within the limits that we expect.
TT Electronics is in a leading position in the development of bespoke components, not only for smart metering, but for many other applications as well. And meeting these different customer demands is what makes my job more interesting. But I'm just one of many applications engineers in TT Electronics. There are others who specialise in microcircuits, optoelectronics, sensors, magnetics, teams working together to deliver customer value through technology and innovation.